Hello.
Just me, Vatanda. Oh, that's okay. Okay, well, we're gonna be doing. I don't know what you call it. Well, muddy. I park this piece of junk here. And it looks like it has gotten stuck. And hold on 1 minute. I have a low noise mic, so it's hard to hear me. So I was turning the volume all the way up on the mic and turning it down, so on the game. So now I'll just get the... I have a lot of more traps in this than this does. Could this be 5? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, wait before this piece of crap out. And this trail that Peaceful Brothers made. Is it Peaceful Brothers or this place? There it is. And Hercules Park, and this is Dirty Max. Dermax. And we're gonna go sink this and try and get it. And we're gonna try and get it out with another truck. But please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Oh good, there's only 2 damage because I hit it, this truck like really bad. Change truck. Oh, I just hit my hand on my mic. Stand. Okay, now let's go sink this bus. Deep, deep, deep mud. And let's try not to flip it. Oh, I can still get it. Well, that just happened. That just happened. Let's get the Zeus. Where is this piece of junk? Can't make it anywhere without this bus quickly. Okay, now let's just get our winch on it and use it. I wish they had a winch point right here because they do have this, but this is like on the bottom of the top. Let's see. use hopes and so we can actually kill it. Cause I don't know if there is one in the turret. Cause if there is one in the turret, that should be good. Okay, there is not. Oh no, that's the tree. This stuff keeps getting in the way. Finally, we got it out. We got it out. Finally, now we're gonna park the Zeus. Right up here. Come on, hurry up. Okay, now. Get this out without flipping it. Is it really stuck? No, there should be no way it's stuck. How's this thing stuck? It should not be stuck. It should not be stuck. What the heck? Oh. Oh wait. Coming up. Okay, it's stuck. We're just gonna leave this thing. Let's just pull it to flat ground so where it can't get stuck and stuff, because we want to get it stuck where there's actually mud and so where we can sink it. We don't want to get it stuck on a hill, sort of flat ground area. I mean, it's literally halfway in the ditch. Oh, I think there's that rock. Come on. It won't come out of the ditch. I'm gonna put everything in this ditch to get it out of that ditch. Okay, it's not rolling through this ditch. Now we can begin without, oh, there's a lot of water up here. Hopefully we don't get stuck in that either, because I don't really think we will get it stuck, but I don't know. Hopefully we won't. We'll, instead of taking this way, we'll take that way, because that way has a big hill, this way doesn't. But this way has deeper water, I think. Or can we take the middle? No, because the middle goes like that ditch did. And we'll be going as fast as we can. Or we might take like this part in. unless we flip it. Wow. I wish there was a teleport thing. We're gonna use the Hercules truck, because I don't know if that truck will... Wow. This can hold a lot of fuel. Because I don't know if that... If the Zeus will get it up, but... Diesel power, I think it is. Or diesel bladders? Let's see. Is it... I don't know. I'm gonna have to look on the discovery, but what is it called? Let me look on the phone. Who has to get there first? What is it? That's discovery day. Okay. I think it's these brothers. I think it's these brothers. Yeah, diesel brothers. And they even have this character on the front page picture. Now let's not flip this thing. Because if we flip this thing, I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Because this is a big truck. But this truck does have roof points, so that's good. I think, does it? No, it doesn't. Only has... Okay. It's the Zeus that has the roof points. This is right there. This thing burns the fuel. Now I know why he has so much fuel. What is that? 30,000? Yeah, 30,000. Oh, I wish these trucks had fuel. Full of gas, fuel, diesel. This is diesel, so diesel. Fuel. Now we're gonna have to put this thing way up right here. Come on. Okay. Apply the brake. Ow, what the heck just shot me? Body pull. Let's try and get in my foot. That just made it worse. Let's try and get it up on the flat down. Let's try it and let's get here. I'm not saying anything. Look at it. Oh no, I said something about that. That kind of side out of here. Come on, dude. Don't you get stuck. Please don't get stuck. Please don't get stuck. Come on, just get unstuck. Get unstuck. Now it's not even working. Okay, W. I'm pressing W. pressing W, nothing's happening. There we go. But then when I was back in the person, yes. I wish they had a flip option, like F is for to pull the wind, but I wish they had F as flip the vehicle over. Oh yes, it's flip. No, no, do not say a thing. Okay, we're just gonna park it here. I said do not say anything because when I said something, it looked like the back end was going that way. Oh wow, look at the side from where you dragged it. This view. Oh, look, you see our little driver? See the driver? But now... Oh, now you do. Okay. Oh, the driver's only in the truck when you're starting it. That's not... Okay, because when I was pulling it, I couldn't see the driver. Oh, no. I'm... Do not get stuck. The thing is, we are getting so close to where I want to be. I mean, so freaking close. I think we're actually almost there. Oh, we are so close around this turn, and we're literally mud heaven. Oops, I think mud heaven starts here. Starts here. It's like, ow, what the heck? Something on my first feet's catching my skin. It's itching me to death. Where's that other truck I picked? Hold on 1 second. I swear I picked more freaking trucks. No, I want 1, 2, 3, 4. Should we do a multiplayer thing? Create a lobby. Yeah, no, never mind. But this will be it for today, and we'll do a part 2 and all that fun goody stuff. But for now, Red Panda out. Bye bye.